Thanksgiving is almost here, and soon enough, you'll be searching for your Christmas tree. Our Anthony Scott tells us everything we need to know before we head out to the tree farm in this week's Northwoods Adventure.
The snow is here to stay in Minnesota, and over the next few weeks, millions of people across America will be searching for that perfect Christmas tree.
They come from St. Cloud, Brainerd, all over, because we have both cut your own and pre-cut. So a lot of people like to bring the family to go out to the field and cut their tree if it's not 40 below.
The JB Farm in Pierce has 8 different tree types, all in the spruce, pine, and fir families. Each type has their drawbacks and their benefits.
The Fraser fir hold the needles the best, and they give you the best fragrance in the house. Of course, they're the slowest growing ones, and they need the most care.
It can take 20 years for a fir to fully grow, but the pine trees can reach 8 feet in half the time if the conditions are right, just like they were this year.
Plenty of rain, and like we have lighter soil here, the pines do the best on the lighter soil.
And when you find that perfect pine, a shaker will help get rid of any loose needles.
If the weather's above 15 degrees, we'll shake the tree for them. That takes out all of the dirt and stuff, dead needles. And then we'll bale it so it's easier to get in the house and it's easier to transport home.
When you finally get your tree back into your home, the first thing you're going to want to do is cut about an inch off the bottom so that way the tree can get enough water.
Once the stand goes dry, you have to take the tree back down and take another slice off, otherwise it won't take water.
After 45 years of growing and selling Christmas trees, John says the people and the friendships are what he enjoys most.
The most enjoyable part is the camaraderie of the people coming back year after year. Just the other day we had this young couple here, and he asked if I remembered when he was a little kid in a sled his mother brought him. Well, after he mentioned it, then I did.
The weather is already in the Christmas spirit. Now it's time for you to prepare for the December holidays. Reporting from Pierce for this week's Northwoods Adventure, Anthony Scott, Lakeland News.
Some nice looking trees there. You said you're a Douglas fir family,
fir,
right?
Yeah.
We're a blue spruce family, typically.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, unfortunately, we're doing the artificial route.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.